could reduce the deficit. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thank you very much, Derek.
A real opening now. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Bruno Fernandes. This is Neymar. Well read to ease the pressure. Kaká. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. And this time, it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just strayed offside.
Kaká. Neymar. Well, visionary passing. Ronaldo! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Stoichkov. This is Neymar. and dribbling with it, but out of play. Neymar. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Not to be this time. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
Bruno Fernandes. Now, Cruyff. And back with Bruno Fernandes. And Neymar. Neymar! And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. So there we have it. 2-1. Ronaldo. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. It is to be a throw-in. The high press was very much on. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Bruno Fernandes. Neymar. Bruno Fernandes.
Daniel Carpio.
De Jong.
Repetimos, Daniel Carpio.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ronaldo. And he's in. And begging to be put away. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then the sheer power of the strike. Really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Neymar. Dembele on the ball. And he saw the situation developing. And he read it well. And Neymar. But a crucial intervention inside the box. So a corner here. Rafael Varane. Neymar. Chance to reduce the arrears. Dembele. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
He made it look simple, really. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Nelson Semedo. A sloppy pass. Frankie de Jong. And Neymar. Neymar. Oh, good vision. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, they have the ball once more. An unforced error, you've got to say. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Not a great pass. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Nelson Semedo. Now with Rashford. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Now Kaká. Cristiano Ronaldo. Stoichkov. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. Oh, great vision. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And threaded through by Mbappe. This corner could be useful to them. Fired in by Neymar. Throw-ins given. And Neymar. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Crave. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Not the pass he had in mind.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Just cutting off the supply. Neymar. It is a decent looking attack here. Surely it's still alive. Oh, he's given it away.
Well, they're hanging on by the fingertips. The crowd can sense it too. They could do with another one just to ease the tension in this place.
Kaká. Neymar. It's Neymar. Routine, really. And they've won possession again. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Marquinhos. Kaká. Effective challenge put in. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, And now both sides will make personnel switches. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Well, a joy to watch. And pull back. Bruno Fernandes. Crossing possibilities. Bruno Fernandes. Now Neymar. This could be the equaliser. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Gol del equipo visitante. Para que no se diga. Con el 15, Carrasco.
Aouar. Here's Robertson. Joe Gomez. Here's Marquinhos. Atletico might be able to cash in here. Neymar! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Mbappe. Marquinhos. It's with Aouar. Nelson Semedo. Ball lost by Atletico. Aouar. Andrew Robertson. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And now, passing it through, almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
Bruno Fernandes. This could square the game. Safe pair of hands, did his job. So, a throw in here.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Mbappe. Mbappe! Rifled against the post, but back in play. De Jong. Mbappe. Mendy. Really getting stuck in defensively. Bruno Fernandes. Carrasco now. Mbappe. Can he take the chance? Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Cristiano Ronaldo. An effective challenge. And that pass could be troublesome. Mbappe! And a goal! That's his brace! They just
se diga.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Aouar. Here's Ronaldo. Decent position for Atletico to find themselves in. Aouar.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself. Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
De Jong. Excellent passing. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Neymar. A fine reading of the situation. And slipped through beautifully. He might yet finish. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Might be able to set up the chance. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half-time in extra time, and they cannot be separated.
Well, 15 more minutes, and then you know what we got then.
Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway. Neymar. Mendy has it. This is Neymar. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Walker. Rashford. Possession given away, unfortunately. De Jong. Here's Mbappe. Carrasco. Son. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Frenkie de Jong. Here's Mbappe. And he saw the situation developing. Went in strongly, decisively. Carrasco. De Jong. Now, Cruyff. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Mendy. Bruno Fernandes has it. De Jong. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Bruno Fernandes. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Walker's illegal tackle. and a yellow card.
Yeah, he's got to be careful now. A yellow card, dangerous.
A long way out. Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
Well, there's the final whistle, and I'll tell you what, the travelling fans are going to be in good spirits on the way back home. A positive outcome, and they continue to rise in the rankings.
Well, good development for the club. Really solid performance coming away from home sometimes can be very difficult, but they have absolutely nailed it today. Brilliant performance.
Name.